My FFIFTY9 son, M34, is the one responsible for my granddaughter's phone death. I have no idea how to deal with this and move on with my family.